So this is the marzipan stolen after it's baked and sugared up, and I always like to cut them into little strips, but it's beautiful and rich, and that large piece of marzipan inside is very, very tasty. You can see the recipe for marzipan stolen by clicking this link, and it's very, very tasty.